This is Dell XPS 15 9560, and today in this video we're going to replace the actual battery, which is 97 watt hour. And first of all, you should have Torx T5 screwdriver, Phillips screwdriver and flat opening tool. And on the back cover we need to open up all the T5 screws, and then there are two Phillips screws on the center point under the Dell XPS service tag, and then we'll be able to lift up the back cover and get access into the battery. So let's do that.